I'm gonna show you how I got a primal magma relic. I was very excited to see this. Basically, what I did was I killed the worm, but I got lucky because I've never seen it drop again. I killed two worms and I got one of them drop a primal magma, which is a very duper duper doodle doo doo doo. Now what I want to do is have more primal magma, but it's so hard I can no longer find it.